I have this creative side and then I have this academic side, but what comes with the academic side is like the literal pain I experience in front of the
content
based on your content is one of the, like I said,
coach like that, how do you keep them, I mean, the focus, right? Because right now, one of our biggest, you know, strengths and, you know, selling points is, hey, we know real estate. We're 100% real estate. This is our thing. This is what we do. How would you kind of
change what you said? Hey, Gustavo, you got a ready?
Thank you. minimize the importance of violence either. There's a ton of evidence.